what? All eyes on me. What you see is so incredible. Thank you. What? I could put a ring on you, boy. Don't know what to do. Thank you. Hot. Yeah, hot.
Get, I'm reading.
Let's make some magic. Oh my god.
I know that you wanna be me. You just gotta see to believe me. Do my thing like it's magic, it's easy. Do my thing like it's magic, it's easy. Eat it still at the base, and I'm crazy. That's a volume for dust in the bag. With my bestie.
Can you fix a bad hair day with one product only? Let's see. Shake. Spray. Massage. Definitely approved by me. Testing out celebrities' favorite foundation.
You work your
first
voodoo
time.
On me. Black magic.
Time to test it out.
The things you do to me, yeah. Black magic. Just like that.
Let's finish
black,
the look.
Black magic. You work your voodoo on me.
OMG, you're definitely worth the hype.
You
struggle fake tanning your face. I got you, girl. Coco and Eve bronzing face drop. 2 days later. Glow up with me. First, let's get rid of those yellow
spotlight
teeth. All care whitening strips. Makeup timing. Time to take off whitening strips. All done.
Before, now you see me after. High score, I can see you wonder. Glisten up, babe. Yeah, I see you wonder why I switch it up, babe. It's a one to know, like glisten up, babe. Glisten up, babe.
My faves on offer at Superdrug. Let's go find them. OMG to pounds off the sky. Hi, Master. Time to test it out. Yeah, I'm obsessed.
You guys need to know about this product. So we all know how important SPF is. Even if it's not sunny outside, I swear UV rays are more powerful through clouds. If that's wrong, I'm sorry. But as bad as this sounds, I hardly ever use SPF under my makeup because I just think it ruins it. Like, my makeup will never apply smoothly on top of SPF. Then I found this Bondi Sands Face SPF. And it's 50 plus, so we're getting that protection. So as you guys can see, I just have a whole lot of it on my hands and I'm just gonna blend it over my face. I've taken a bit too much, but it will all blend in smoothly, so don't you worry. Do you see how it just disappears into my skin so quickly? It's insane. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put my makeup on now and I'm gonna show you how smooth it looks on top. Oh, I also have no beauty filter on or anything like that, by the way, so you guys can really see just how amazing it is. Okay, so the makeup is on and just look how flawless it looks. We can't forget to protect our lips with SPF as well. And look at all these different flavors of lip SPF they have. So I think I'm gonna go in with the mango one. And just applying that on my lips. So this is the final makeup look and just look how flawless it is, and we're also protected from the sun.
How to transform an everyday look to full glam. Define outer corner and lash line. Lashes. Plump.
Struggle fake tanning your face. I got you, girl. Coco and Eve bronzing face drop. 2 days later.